Hello everyone, this is Draman. I want to show you today my plugin intro room is finished and I want to show you some nice news. So let's begin. First let's make a new room. This plugin uses splines, like I say in first tutorial, so you can use any spline you like. Just drag here, you make a new intro room, generate tag, and you have it, your room. Let's make here in the top view so we see better what we do. Okay, let's go to the rectangle here and let's make a DW. Let's go to the point more and just move some points, so yeah, or make some more. So you can see here the plugin is still working nice, and I can make any shape I like. You have here. Okay, now let's make some materials. The material is very easy to add. Just you put a material just to write the first name of the item you like. For example, I go now for the floor. I write F in the selection, and I have my floor. So I want to use qubit, about 5 by 5, maybe 3 by 3. Let's make here another material. This time I want the modding, and write just M. Okay, excuse me, M. MF, modding flow. I mean, okay, like this. Let's go now to the goal. This is WI. With the U case, okay. And let's go now to the outside of the wall, W O, wall outside. Okay, I need to go to the qubit here, and here I need to use qubit also, maybe 2 by 2, also maybe here 2 by 2. Okay, let's go to the intro room. Let's use the cell. Okay, I want to use the general cell here. Let's go here and write MC for the cell. And now I have all my materials ready to go. Now let's make another here rectangle and put here. Okay, let's copy this and put here. And now you can see I can connect this to spline and I have the room I like. And also I can use subtract. Okay, let's remove this plan to make some original rooms now. Okay, now I have this here. And I can go here to make another one. This is now subtract. Let's use connect like this. Okay, let's go here. Let's make something like inside maybe. Okay, now you can see how it looks like. And the nice thing also, you can nice do on fly, so you can see anything change I do also is aptly, and I have perfect room with materials, modding and everything. And I can go here to the room to change the height of my room, the thickness of my room, the phone also if I like, also I can on off what I like, what I don't like. I can use also bevel for the walls to have a smooth nice corners. Now you can see here I have nice smooth here. If I make off, you see how it looks like on. The other thing I can do very fast, I can go to the modding flow here to put for example any modding I like, to very easy. I have also very easy to calculate here. For example, you can just move this here spline and you can make your move you like. Okay, let's go close so you see how it looks like. Here, for example, you can make mod, or you can put any spline you like. For example, let's try text. Let's just go here and I drag to the mod spline like this. Make it smaller. Of course, the text is very big. And now I have this modding. Maybe like something else, C, S, or something I like. And I have nice modding. Very easy. And the same for the cell here. Okay, the next thing I want to show you is, let's also remove again because I want to show you for the begin. We can make also another room if I like. For example, this is, let's say this is the bedroom, I want to make a bathroom. So let's make for example another room like this. Let's go here and use, okay, so say ready subtract, okay, let's go here. And just move this room here. Okay. And now you notice here it's automatic collision together and I have a second room, very nice. Okay, let's use different materials. So we can see better how look like. Okay, let's use for example this for the bathroom. So this is my bathroom, my second bedroom. And because I want to have two bathroom, for example, and I can do this also. Just I copy this again room, and make another bathroom here. Or you can do any room you like. This is not have limits. Can make another room, no problem. Okay, so I have these two rooms, for example. So let's make a door. Go to this here bathroom and make a door. Very easy. Use an intro hall. And the nice thing is, now I can move this blind like snapping, because this is have now snapping settings. Or I can make a window, you see here, for example. But this time I want to make a door. So let's make a door. Okay, let's make something like this. Okay, let's put some color just right in. So I have here my in and in M for the modding. And now I have my door ready. So also you can change the thickness. For example, maybe the bathroom is have smaller thickness. Can go here and I make smaller, you see, or bigger. Okay, let's try something like 5. Okay, so you see it's working nice. Then let's make some window. Let's go for example and make window now. Okay, I make here for example window, so I take this here. I go here and move. Like I said again, there is no problem. You can use any spline you like. This no have limits. Okay, let's try something 100. Okay. You can use round also, you see. Or I can make my modification if I like. Okay, so you see. Okay, let's make another window. I'll do this, make another window here. Take the both and put here. So like this, I can move this room without, I can make some change, so don't have problem. Or I can move this room, maybe I want the, so you see, everything is moving nice, so I can make very easy change. The next thing I want to show you, you can make also moddings. For example, let's make moddings for this here windows. Just I go here, I hold art, I put this both, and now I have the modding for the window, and I can again I can customize with this here to have the shape I like. Okay, let's try here. Let's make also window. Just use something like transparent reflection, something maybe fan something. Just make some quick materials. Excuse me. Go back. And now I have my window. Let's go to this mode to make a little bit offset the scale. Okay, now it's good. Let's make give some shape to this window. Okay, let's try something this here. So if I go close, you can see the shape here. Okay, let's go here and make qubit. So you, okay, and let's do the same for the door. Go here to the door. I hold the R and I click. I don't want to have a cap like this. Okay, I want to use this. Okay, close. And let's make something. Okay, now you see my modding how it looks like, and I can offset if I want. Okay, something like this. And also, if you like to, you can place your door like here. You have a mode for door, or you can use one trick. You can enable the cap, for example, here, and you can put here a photo of the door. Okay, I have one photo here, and I put here. Fit object. Okay, I need to scale flat. Okay, scale about here, and I have my door. Also, you can use this if you like. You can make also if you want a balcony, for example. Okay, let's make okay, basically let's remove this now, just to show you you can also work with the multi rooms you like. Let's make for example a door. Just go to make a new spline. I put here. Now I show you a little fast the plugin because now I show you preview. But it's very easy to use, as you can see. Only I use splines, some settings. I have very easy door ready to go. Okay, the higher. Okay, I use also color for this. Let's make a new room here. Okay, I make a new room. Okay, subtract. And I put, let's see, about okay, let's see about here, yeah. Okay. I need to make it smaller. Okay, this is too big balcony. Okay, let's make. Okay, about here. Let's grab the door and put this time here. Okay. Totally. Okay, let's grab all this material I put here. Let's say this is my colorful balcony. This is no problem. Okay. Okay, like this. Maybe the smaller. And I can make a shape if I like also. Let's make something different shape here. Maybe I want something like this. Because now it's subtract, but if I go on and make something like this. Or maybe something like this. So you can see I can make anything I like, this no problem. So let's go here to make a scale to give something interesting. Okay, I think this is good. So I leave like this, and change this color, maybe something like this and here. And I don't want to have the modding or the balcony, so I off. Okay, and maybe I want a little bit thickness or a little bit like this maybe. Okay. Oops. Okay. Okay. So as you can see here, you can make a balcony, rooms, windows, doors. You can make hole also in floor in the set. Now I want to show you this is the next. But before I show you this, I want to make a new here file. So I want to show you a little bit the stairs. So I can make any stair I like here. That's very easy. I drag and I drop. You can see very easy, just to show you now very fast. Also I can make my block inside like with any items. So okay, here Let's make a blockings. Make 105. You guys now here I make the blockings. Okay, let's make now some material. Okay, let's for example use for blockings the wood. For the stairs, this color. Okay, this one dry S big, so I have. Okay. The nice thing is there is no limits here. You can do anything you like. You can make any style stairs you like. For example, now I have make the blocking. I can make another blocking if I like. Okay, let's show you this also. Let's go here in the making cylinder for example. Make a new blocking. Okay, about here. Let's go here to make offset. Let's go here to make another copy negative offset. Also, I want to center by 50. So you see, very fast. I can make anything I like. Okay, let's put also the material. And the last thing, I can make the ray if I want. So yep, I want. With any plus line you want again, you can make the ray very easy, just like this. Okay, and you have the ray here. Okay, let's make offset. Y. Okay, let's go to the top view. Okay, let's go here to make it smaller. Little bit close. Out here. Also the size very big. Let's use something like 6.5. And okay, maybe a little up. I can go here and make the negative very easy. And here I go, I have my step ready. And also there is some options here, for example, you want only to skip, for example, you want the ray. Okay, basically I want like this ray, like this. Okay, this I like. So I keep this, very nice. And now I want to show you how you can use this in the with the room to make a stair. Okay, let's copy this. Let's go to the, okay, and let's paste my stairs. Let's put the room so it can follow, can find. Okay, where I put the stairs, let's put, then I want to show you, let's put here, okay. Let's go to this room here and show you the cell so you can see. Okay, here's my stairs. And then I think now I can control very easy the whole, if I want the height of the stair. Let's make another floor so I can use this there. Okay, let's make a new here. Let's copy this, put here. Let's take this here, put here. Don't want this, I remove. So let's try here flow 1. And this is my flow 2. Okay, let's make a new interloom floor. So my flow 1 is first here, and my second floor is 2. Okay, and now I have my second floor here. Okay, I don't see the hole for this stair, but it's very easy. Just go to floor here, and you go to stair, and you drag, and now you have. And the nice thing is the middle room floor. I can say I saw all in, so I can see, for example, the floor I like. I want to use floor 2 or floor 1, so I can work, and I can go back, or I can go here to change the floor. Okay, for example, let's go to the floor 1 and make some here settings. For example, I want here to make something like this. Let's put some items with the help of the placement room. This is very nice because you can place objects very easy. Okay, let's put it here. Okay, let's open the content browser to find some. Okay, this is for example. Let's grab all this here. Also, it's working with the XLR, for example, you can open XLR and you can put here. Basically, this now is help you to place the items very fast. So let's go to the floor 2 here. Okay. Also, it's snapping. very nice, so you don't need to worry about. Now it's not with the floor, because if I go, you see more this floor. Very nice, I can place very easy. And also I can select what object I like, so you can see so only the object I select, or I can change for here. For example, okay, let's say I want this stair here, I place here. Okay, let's go to the top view so it's fast, it's easier. Let's go here to make another stair. Let's go here and there. See, I can tell with this button very easy. Go here to make another pair here. Or let's try something else. And place. And now you can select another floor so you can go back. So that's why I say the interior room floor is very nice. So you can go to the floor you like to work. You can go back like this. Just you select. And you make your stuff you like. Also, you can snap stuff in the cell and in the wall. For example, let's make another new interior room here. I go to come the browser. Let's this time select lights. I put some lights. Okay. Okay. Let's view the view. This view. Okay. Let's go here. Let's grab this where you like to do. Let's go to option. I want this time to say snap all. And now I make my lights where I like. I want one light here. I want another one light with this type here. I want another one. Place here. Okay. I go here. Another one. Okay. List. And like this. You can place how you like. Maybe I have another one here, another one here. Okay, let's make also some for the wall. So I have the wall here, I put here. And now I go to the wall here, snap all. And now it's snapping the wall, you see this pixel. Also I can change if I like another pixel. And I can place. Just like this. I can go here to make, okay, so you see I move it very easy and I place another one here. Maybe I want another picture we have here. Also I can move if I want. For example, I can place one here, one up, maybe another one here. Okay, but the nice is this is snapping. For example, I can move very easy, you see, just like this. So this is the plugin. I think it's very nice, very fast. You can go very fast. You can see, you can make very fast stuff, very easy. And here my full, for example, here house I have a floor one here. And okay, let's make a roof. Okay, now I move. Okay, I can go inside the bathroom. There is door. But okay, let's can trick. Let's go here and make cap off. And now I can go inside. Okay, and here my stair. Okay, I don't put here a color for the cell. I forget. So okay, let's grab this here and write. Yes, and now I have my cell. Also I forget to put here color, so let's go here. Okay, copy this in. Okay, now it's everything nice. Okay, let's go through fly, and now let's go up, and I have here the items, you see, very nice. Okay, again, I forget to put a color here for the cell. Okay. Let's make some windows just for final. Let's say, okay, I want this. Okay, let's show only. Float 2. Okay. And let's make some windows. Let's make some windows here. Okay, so interior room here, and go up. Okay, let me make a new window. Okay, here maybe. Let's put a mod in. So you can see how far you can work. Okay, here the glass and done. So this house work the meter room to speed up your growth flow to make a rooms, house, anything you like. You see how fast and nice. So the review of the plugin is finished. You can see it's very nice. You can make very easy stuff. So I hope you like this plugin. Find useful. Thank you for watching this video. More plugins coming soon.